And I just say thank you to everybody, to my colleagues, to everybody that I've met on this journey. I've made some wonderful friends. And for that, I will always be indebted. I'm going to be a keen watcher of politics, but not a participant. I'll make this clear now, so I don't have to answer the question later. I have no intention and no will that I'll be running for Eden Monero or for federal politics. I am leaving politics, and I'll look to a new career. I turn 50 in November, maybe a bit of a midlife crisis, but I am definitely thinking about what's next. I'm going to take some time out, but I won't be running for federal politics. And to finish it off in my style, as I always do, one of the other reasons I'm leaving today is to watch Stuart Ayres gloat over Panthers winning the grand final yesterday. It was just too much to bear in the cabinet. So today, I say farewell to the people of New South Wales. Say thank you for your support. Thank you for allowing me and giving me the privilege and the honour to serve as Deputy Premier and to my colleague to serve as leader of the National Party. Can I say that in public office, everything is always laid out to bear. And in my life, over this journey, I've been quite honest with the media and the public about moments in my life, the good days and some of the tough days, even my own personal experiences. And, you know, that in itself has shaped who I am as the style of leader that I am. But, you know, even in these recent months and over the past 12 months especially, the very public defamation case that I have going at the moment, unbelievable, you know, that I have to defend myself from vile and racist attacks in a social setting, in a social media setting, by individuals. And, you know, a $1 trillion company like Google allow that sort of vile racial attack on any individual, regardless of public figure or not, to remain is something that I can't believe in 2021 still exists. As a young boy of migrant parents, I grew up, I understood what racism was, called many of those names. I didn't think in 2021 that'll continue. And that in itself, can I say, was very difficult this year. And to be able to defend myself and continue with that case, I prefer to do it privately, not in the public eye. And that's been a big reason for today's announcement, along with the opportunity that has now opened, that maybe now is the refresh.